Another shield is going to be PvP too. I don't use PvP. Although I have my shielding and defense on the max. Map. There is the third one. Well, here we come, gate. I won't take care. I like a lot of Justin and Daryl currently in gaming. I'm just in the voice room below it. Oh. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? And Justin left gaming. The gaming fourth channel. Just Daryl in there now. Fall back. Wait, what? Why are we falling back? Oh, come on. Checking my golem map, eh? It was here. I like how they don't even put like a quest marker there. Even though we have to go there. That is my main issue with this DLC. Honestly. The fact that it never gives you any quest markers. I mean, the main game had this same type of issue before as well, but it was never as many times as in here. We're not here. Not enough SP. done. Yeah, getting dropped items. I just not going to complete things like that. Don't really need that all for, well, upgrading my shit. Ah, fuck. That was an accident. Yeah, no, I got insta-murdered. It felt painful. So, alright, sure. Stupid moth creature, fuck off. Well, congrats on all your levels, silly kind of Lisbeth, but... Oh no, we also have the Alice thing. It doesn't need to tell me any more information, just go back in there. So, sure. Get destroyed, you twat! Eh, okay, sure. I'm glad we have to look at this again. Fall back. No, don't fall back. Ugh. Why are you falling back? Why are you taking such a long time loading? Oh, right, because you just played in a cutscene that was, like, unnecessary. I guess we just need to do this like entire event fragment first. Price of loyalty. Oh, come on. Good. Now I can officially continue. This took me about 10 minutes to figure out. Not the metal plate. Six floors. Sure. Just fine. Right, nothing here. Oh my. I completely believe in you. Simply because you're way level, like, well, way, like, a lot of levels higher than me. I would not believe in myself. Okay, so there's the gate. Okay, it's on the right side top. Fearsome foe. Oh my. Okay, guard the gate key. Beautiful. Let's grab this and let's GTFO. Up to the next floor. Right. I still have my weapons out, aka I got auto locked to some random ass fucking enemy that I don't want to be auto locked to. All right, floor two. Well, that's an easy chest. And it is a grand potion. Well, five of them even. Great. What type of potions were they actually? 5000 HP, also regen initiative, 20%, 10%, sure. The only potions I will actively use are fucking, EXP potions. Not gonna lie, I've actually never used any other type of potion in this game. I tend to always just put them in the storage and I just don't do anything with them. But I have this in multiple games. Like, usually I just find potions like the most annoying thing to deal with. The only game where I really use them actively, and those aren't even potions, those are stim packs, is like the Fallout games. But it must be the only type of game where I actually use anything potion related. Even the Pokemon games, I just refuse to use them. Usually I literally just sell every other potion that I get in there. As long as they're not like a main item, not like a key item, then I will sell it. Apart from Pokeballs and such in there. Actually, Nexomon is also where I use potions, but that's because the difference between Pokemon and Nexomon is more into the fact that even wild Nexomon just catch up with you. Like level wise, if like your strongest tree, it usually picks a level that is according to those. And every Nexomon, every wild Nexomon, every catcher as well just has Nexomon of around your level. Which, at the time of uploading this series, Nexomon must have already been uploaded. Because Nexomon was like a thing for before December. Not the next one was actually a planned upload, but at least it's at least it's for somewhere before December. Simply because I don't know the order yet of how I'm going to upload things. The only series that I'm actually that I know are the Sword Art Online games, because they're actually currently already going. And they'll be going on until Skyrim and such starts. And even after Skyrim has started. But yeah, if this and Skyrim are both happening at the same time, then there is no other series running apart from the Pokemon versus. Because that one is literally a slot tree, and that one is not in the way of any other thing. And slot 3 will never change. The slot 2s that I currently have, those and the slot 1s are actually going to be merging into one of the same slots, because Skyrim is going to be a slot 1 only. Crystal of Light. Oh, don't give me the stupid ass potions. Give me better equipment. I can use that way better. I just had an entire rant about like potions and such, like that I literally can't give a crap about them. Until it's a very specific type of game. Floor 5. One more. Just floor 5. I just need that one done and then I can move on. Demonic Wing. Of Record arcade key, eh? I can use that. Well, it's gold pieces. Great. Sacrificial light. Not really better. Really? And you're going to be in my way as well, so you're going down. Alright, floor 6. Let's kill this fucker. The seal has been broken. Chest number 1. Throwing talisman. That's equipment, please. It is not better. What other weapon do I get? Bludgeon, a rapier. So even though I don't really use those double weapons yet, I might actually eventually do. So I'm still... Oh, good grief. AKA Riddler is going to have problems as well. Alright, map. I need to go for 4.
Welcome to the live stream.
Hey, here we go. So why is this one still closed? I've got everything else, so...
Test fail.
Armada. The game mode is okay, tries too easy. Yeah, I feel that. From Sky Fortress, sure. At least now we can go to a place that actually gives us a quest marker. Although it might give a quest marker to the wrong place. Where's Klein? I don't actually have him in my team. So he is somewhere at like the main place. Town of Beginnings. Yep, I can actually see my quest already. Really? I see that you're coming after me. Also, I'm paralyzed. Yeah, but I will only react in like half an hour. Those are the rules of a recording. Fuck's sake! Knowledge acquired. Wow. I wouldn't say that I've got some knowledge. But there's literally four locations. I need to get this, 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 and this. Wow. That actually looks fun. That was kind of easy, this one. So, aka, we're now going into the fourth gate. I mean, I got the plates for it, so. Okay, let's not use our SP. I got more than 1600 SP max. Let me try and actually preserve that for a little bit. Making sure I need it, making sure I can use it during combat. 7 floors, sure. There's nothing here. Nothing there. Actually, gates could have been there, but sure. There's just my pathing here. I'm still being followed by a bloody edge. No, I'm not anymore. Beautiful. It's not what I wanted, but sure. Gold piece, that worthless item. Okay, so the gate is in the bottom left. He's not even close. You're the one. Okay. There. Please be the gate key. Got the gate key. Beautiful. So at least I can actually continue on. Don't. Why? If I have to fight all of those, then fuck my life. You're probably going to keep attacking even though you're literally miles away. That's just happened a couple of times. trying to find either a gate or a key. Or, well, a chest. Ah, great. So this round, oh, for fuck's sake. So the only real reward of this are all of these little material things, which... Charm. You're a Pambo. Okay. Great knowing where Nod is, but that still doesn't help me if I don't know where the fucking chest is. Still? Oh. There. That was also mine. Yep, the range guardian still. Not just, by the way, the duo that is here. Now it's safe. Right, we're currently in three. Six is the last one if you look at it from a perspective of, hey, six is, oh, for fuck's sake. Six is the last one with actual normal enemies. Like, seven is like at max a boss fight. I don't consider that a floor, to be completely honest. Well, that's the portal. Please. Good. That just literally made my life a whole lot easier. Oh shit, how long have you been doing that already? One floor and post again. 20. Oh damn. Yeah, 20 minutes you said that the guy is insane. I really wonder how it's going to go for me. Alright, floor 4. Yeah, because you learn a lot and then you adapt to it, like, pretty quickly, luckily. Or you're able to, at least. The complexity, luckily, isn't too high. And in some games, I just felt like it was too high. No, my inventory is full. Still wear a range guardian? Why? There's another chest to the north. This is not the one. Okay, guard the gate key, beautiful. Does this way lead to anything else? It doesn't. So I'm not staying here. Next room has to be here. Ranged guardian still from here. Floor 5. So it's only this one and the next one left. That I really need to find something in. Alright, that's the gate key already. Meaning that my literal only objective currently is finding that actual gate. Not here. Then it has to be eventually somewhere about here. So there's just in the north, and the gate is not here. Here it is. It's another one, eh? Well, it's worthless to pick up that, but sure. So this entire hour, I've actually mainly been in like these dungeons. I've actually only been in these dungeons, pretty much. Really? Why? Something that's still... Okay. Corridor gate key, beautiful. Now I still need to actually find a corridor gate. Okay, dan. Really? I was hoping like... Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm not going to use any SP right now because I still have a lot of fight coming up anyway. It wouldn't make sense to now use SP. Alright. Okay, so it's just Tia and me against literally any enemy. Sure. Well, congrats on doing it, because it sounds like you just finished off the bot. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, Death School, you're going down. Oh wow.
Nice, Tia! Nantoka oshikittazo.
Good job.
Ah, good job da.
Kirito-kun, Tia-chan.
Minna, mahi ga kaijo sareta mitai da na. Kitto chōshikan no mahidoku datta ndaro.
Also, I can't wait till I'm there as well. But it's going to take its time.
Nanninka wa HP wo zenbu ushinatte ita daro ne.
さあ、それじゃ攻略を続けよう。
Oh, good grief. The seal has been broken. AKA it's reward time. Hero Maker, it's all going into the system. Fuck. And that's just okay, sure. Welp. Alright, I'm going back to the actual town. And I can't wait to actually see what's going to happen at the end. I need to first of all go into the warehouse and store away... Well, this. I don't care for the gold pieces, I don't care for the paradise tickets. The other ones can all go into the system as well. Looking at equipment. So those are the ones actually got last equipment. So I got no new swords. None of the locks is really better. That was not better at all. I, however, like the Hero Maker. I'm actually going to the warehouse and let's let's actually sell some shit so that... There we go. Any equipment that I'm not using, that's a sacrament by the way, I need to keep that. Actually, fuck selling anything, I don't need it. I don't need to. So what if I just store it all, then I don't have to actually deal with it at all. Because they usually don't go into the system anyway to take things out of it. Alright. There we go.